Hey guys, it's Anne over at Plant Obsessed, and guess what I'm doing? That's right, I'm doing the potato chit challenge. So, my next door neighbors so nicely gave me one of their potatoes that had gone wild, and so what I'm going to do, per the London Worms instructions, okay, I thought that was going to break off way easier than it is. Okay, so broke that off. There's no skin or potato stuck to it. And per the instructions, I am going to poke a hole. I'm assuming that the part that was attached to the potato goes down. I said to put that in there a ways, cover it back up, and then somewhere at the end of September, then we are all going to see what it is that we're getting for worms. No, not worms, and potatoes. What I was trying to say is that what I've done is I've mixed potting soil, 3/4 and 1/4 worm castings. And this is in, I think, a 2-quart pot. I'm not sure. 2.3 liters or 2.5 quarts. So that's what I'm going to start it out in. And I'm assuming this is just yield, whatever baking potato brand it is. I don't know. It's not a proper, seed potato or anything. So that is my story. I have put one little chit in this, and I am saying chit, Chit, in case you're wondering. All right, guys. Well, this is the beginning, and we'll see where this goes. If you like the video, give me a muddy thumbs up. If you're not a member of my worm family, and now my potato family, click that subscribe button. And if you want to know what I'm doing when I'm doing it, ring that bell icon. All right, guys, I challenge all of you to join the potato chit challenge. Everybody's got a ratty looking potato somewhere, right? All right, except for maybe worm weirdo. Poor thing, she also doesn't have one. But hit up some neighbors, see if they've got some potatoes that need some love. All right, guys, thanks for hanging out with me and my worms, and everybody, have a good day.